Marco Hatela, you're the next one up on my reaction. Oh, we got one for you tonight, everybody. Yes, Marco Hatela from Nightwish is going to be on my reaction. And this comes to us, let me get this right, from Leah Van Wyzen suggested this one for me. So thank you, Leah, for the suggestion. Thank you always to you guys for bringing me great reactions to do. And I'm excited for this one. I'm a big Nightwish fan, no doubt about it. Marco's voice, very underrated in my opinion. And so we're going to see him tonight do a cover of Pink Floyd. And I'm also a big Pink Floyd fan. So cannot wait to get to this. Have not seen this yet. And I really don't want to waste too much time. So let's get into it right here. This is Marco. It says it's Nightwish, so I don't know. I know one time I said this is Nightwish, and you guys kind of got on me and said, no, that was not Nightwish. It was just Marco. So I don't know. The suggestion came through as Marco. The video says Nightwish. So I'll split the difference. I'll say Marco of Nightwish doing the cover of Pink Floyd here with the song High Hopes. It always feels like a big environment when they perform.
Beyond the horizon, all the place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Along the long road, long down to the causeway, do they still meet there by the cut? There was a running there that followed in our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away. Leaving the myriad small creatures that tried to tie us to the ground, to life or to by slow decay. The grass was greener, the bridge is gone behind us, to a glimpse of how great it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide.
So far, I'm digging it. Like I say, I'm a big fan of Pink Floyd. This is a song by Pink Floyd that actually was one of the more recent ones. I mean, it was released in 2014, but still has that classic Pink Floyd sound. I love the church bell all throughout it. I think Nightwish is doing an amazing job with it. And I love watching Nightwish live. They just always have this big presentation feel. Like I say, I compare them a lot to Iron Maiden because I'm a huge Iron Maiden fan. And to me, they are very similar in a lot of ways. Just if they go and they do a live show, you know it's going to be a big presentation. Vocally, they're strong, like Iron Maiden is with Bruce Dickinson. Now, of course, Nightwish has the ability to have Marco sing or Floor. So what a nice 1-2 punch there they've got. But no, sticking with this song, I really do like it. And this is a song I do like by Pink Floyd a lot. So I'm anxious to see where else they go with this, but this is a perfect match in my opinion. To have Nightwish doing a Pink Floyd song, it makes sense. There's a lot of similarities between those two bands as well, but we'll get back to it. But I just want to stop and just kind of give a quick little take there and before we continue on. So let's check it out.
What the hell you sound to you? but forever. Desire and ambition, this hunger still unsatisfied. Our weary eyes still stray to the horizon, the dumbest road we've been so many times. The grass was greener.
Love that. All right, so when people say rock and roll is dead, I disagree, because you've got bands like this that are still out there, still doing their thing. And man, David Gilmour's got to be very, very happy if he sees this, because to take us on by you and rock it out like this with a band as talented as Nightwish, I'm sorry, that's got to really mean something. And even to put somebody like David Gilmour that's been doing this for years, you know, it's still, I would still like to know like what they think when they see a band like this doing a cover to their song. I would be, you know, I would take it as a good thing. I would be impressed. I would be humbled by it. But no, I mean, Nightwish is actually knocking this one right out of the park. I'm impressed with it. They sound amazing. Like I say, they have such a presence on stage. That crowd is completely just engulfed into what is happening on that stage. You don't hear them, you don't see them, you just kind of, they're just in awe. And it's hard for me to do a reaction to something like this, because sometimes I get in awe and I get just enjoying the video and I don't want to stop it, but I feel like I should be reacting, because that's what this show is all about, is my reaction. But it's awesome. So very, very big props here. And I'm telling you, Marco is so underrated as a vocalist that it's just nuts. So no, big stuff here. And like I say, David Gilmour to write this song and then to have somebody so powerful like Nightwish cover it, I would love to know what he thinks. But man, no. So rock and roll, everybody, is not dead. Even though people keep trying to kill it off, rock and roll is not dead, and a band like Nightwish is doing it the right way, the way rock and roll should be done. So it's so nice to see. But, okay, we'll get back to it now. But I had to stop it. I had to say it, and I had to let people know rock and roll is not dead. The days was Leah Van Wyzen. Thank you. Thank you for suggesting that song for me to do a reaction to. I loved it. I think they killed it. I think Pink Floyd would be very, very happy to hear that somebody did their song so well. But yeah, I mean, just amazing. Just absolutely amazing. I just did a reaction video to Davina Michelle, who is a super duper talented Dutch artist. And now you got Nightwish, who basically, I guess they hail from, I think, Finland. You guys correct me all the time on exactly where they're from. I think they, all their members are probably from different areas. I always get caught up saying they're from the Netherlands. And I think maybe, if anything, it's just Floor is actually, I think, the one from the Netherlands. And the other ones might be from Finland or whatever. But however you break the band up, they're talented. They are not from the United States, I can tell you that much. And the United States really needs to get on board, because these are two different things that I do reactions to a lot. Nightwish and Davina Michelle, that I am telling you, are uber talented and get no play over here in the United States. So United States need to wake up. I say it every time I do these videos for these guys, and I'm going to continue to say it, because we need to wake up. We need to understand what good music is. And I'm telling you, you are not hearing anything like either one of them, Nightwish or Davina Michelle, on the radio right now. And man, it frustrates me to no end. But oh well, we get to enjoy it on this show here worldwide. So again, I appreciate you guys for reaching out to me worldwide, which is awesome. I absolutely can't believe the where we reach around the world and the communications you guys give me. You guys are always so good about reaching out to me and giving me your suggestions. So keep it coming. That's what this show is all about. This whole channel is all about. Speaking of the channel, go check out our website, heavyhitternetwork.com. Got a lot of new shows up. I just knocked out one of my baseball shows. Who You Got came back this weekend, so we did a show there. Had a lot of fun with that one. We've got my reactions. We've got the Phil Collins Spotlight Tribute Show all month long. Actually, next Phil Collins tribute show coming out tomorrow night. So look for that. That'll be the final one of the series. And then we head into December, and I announce tomorrow night where we're going in December. And I think you guys are going to like that a lot too. So yeah, a lot of stuff to check out. HeavyHitterNetwork.com. Also, if you ever want to leave any feedback, if you want to leave suggestions, if you just want to, you know, I guess prank me, you can do that too. Call the hotline 1-616-258-6386. It's toll free, but you don't get charged for it. And yeah, it's for you guys to call, leave a message, and I'll play it on the show. How about that? Or if you don't want me to play it on the show, just tell me don't play this on the show. But either way, 1-616-258-6386, or go to heavyhitternetwork.com or anywhere else on our social media, which we're all over the place. So we are on Parler, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you name it. We're there. Also on Spotify and iTunes if you want to hear us in audio. Or you can now go listen to the audio right on our website, heavyhitternetwork.com. And we are selling shirts. So if you want a shirt, buy a shirt. If you are, though, international from the United States, I will say I have yet to figure out how we're going to ship those out at a good price, because it looks like shipping is ridiculous. So if you do not live in the United States and you want a shirt, hit me up on the email, heavyhitterspodcast@gmail.com. And we can work something out about how to get you a shirt. But right now they're going for $20 all the way up until Christmas. They're 25% off. And hey, you know what? Also, if you like what you see and you wanted to say, hey, you know what? I want to help this guy out. There is an option on the website that's called the tip jar, where you can leave any amount of tip that you would like to. And all are appreciated. But that's going to do it for me tonight. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. Thanks again for the great suggestions. But until next time, take care of yourselves and each other. This is Mario Romanelli saying I am out of here.